First National Bank will close 16 branches in Pennsylvania. That includes 7 branches in this region: Belle Vernon, Farrell, Jamestown, Lower Burl, New Brighton, Pleasant Hills, and Rockwood. First National says this is in response to more people shifting to online banking. The closures will be effective in March.